Well, Target is pledging to spend upwards of $2 billion with black-owned businesses by 2025. The retail giant's plan includes adding products from more than 500 black-owned companies, and it goes way past just the product lineup. Target is also planning to boost spending with black-owned marketing agencies, construction companies, facilities maintenance, and more. The company will also set up new resources, including the Forward Founders Program, to further the growth of black-owned companies.